New York state law. They just passed it. You voted for it last a couple weeks ago. You probably didn't even know. But as of January 1st, well, actually, January 1st of, yes, 2011, that's this year, every accordion player in the state of New York has to play at least one polka when he plays out in public. So this is my contribution.
We will be back.
You won't even know we're done.